Robert Keller here with an evangelism moment. Just who is an evangelist? After Jesus' resurrection, Jesus told his disciples, "As the Father sent me, I am sending you." So does that mean unless you're a special type of Christian, like a disciple, you can't be an evangelist? Evangelism is all about the gospel message, not about the type of Christian that you are. We are all evangelists, called and sent by Jesus to make his unbelievable news more believable. You and I are evangelists.